This is the new Kyocera Hydro for Metro PCS. I'm going to show you how to do a screenshot. You're going to push volume down, which is on the left side over here, and power key, and push and hold these at the same time until it takes the picture. And as you can see, that screenshot was captured. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit like.